Okay, hey ladies. I'm going to do a nail tutorial with the glitter mix that I just made, the fall glitter mix. So, I hope you guys like it, and all right, let's start doing this. I'm really enjoying this nail light. It's very easy to work with. And it doesn't dry like incredibly fast either, so. So yeah, ladies out there, if you haven't tried the nail light, I recommend it. It's very good quality at a very good price. I would definitely get some if you're able to. Get the glitter mix down. Now I'm going to encapsulate with my clear. Oh, I need more monomer. I'm going to skip the filing and buffing again in this video, just to save a little bit of time. I'm trying to make it as smooth as possible. So I don't have to. So you guys can see what it's going to look like after filing and buffing. I mean, it's really hard to get a nail good enough to where you don't need to file or buff it, but I'm just doing the best that I can. That's the nail so far. Now, I'm going to take this orange acrylic that I made. I put some white acrylic powder and then I put some orange pigment in it. I'm taking this orange acrylic. And then I'm taking this green acrylic that I made as well with some white acrylic powder and some green pigment. And I'm taking my really tiny brush that I use for sculpting, and I'm going to do some fall 3D art. I'm sure you ladies can tell what I'm making now. There's the design. I hope you guys like it. Just put some gel top coat over it. Or any kind of top coat that you guys like to use. Just making sure that's dry. Thank you for watching. This is my fall nail tutorial. All right, thanks, ladies.